is a high potion. I gave him a shield as well. Go ahead. And you might not want to be focusing on my healer when I'm getting up in your face. Going for the spill. Oh well. You have no magic and you have no leaf to protect yourself. And you gave me more options. Okay. For the sake of experience, heal. Better not block my route, or you're gonna be... Motherfucker! Oh well, I can still revive myself. Survive. store to boot. That's nice. And the linen road's going to be good for Ray because it really does boost up the magic points. Well, rope type equipment. Death Corps. Well, the Death Corps is a group of rebels made of regular people that want... Well, I guess you could say they're equivalent of a civil rights group being seen as evil. Yeah, let this be a sign of things to come. I think you should be watching your tongue. They're just trying to look for equality. So I guess they would make them an anti-villain, possibly. As I said. Zeklos. Makes sense for place to for thieves to hang out. Micromanagement. But first, let me show you something interesting. Time to master magic. Here's what you do. First, go to cure. Go to region, then boom. For wizard, it's a little more complicated. First things first, have Ice 2 visible. And there you go. Now for this. And now to show you the Oracle. Go to Paralyze, then have it scroll the zombie from while you're selecting. I can learn another break skill. Power break's gonna be useful. Sweet, Geomancer! But not enough to actually learn any moves from that class. But I'll consider it. This one's a unique job class in the sense where, depending on the terrain you're using, you can do a different attack that will do status effects. It damages while doing status effects. And it costs no magic points whatsoever. So that's the beauty of it. So the tricky part is the exploiting the glitch. You'll see soon enough what I mean. Let's see. Neat. Well, we'll worry about that soon. Well, later. Before I forget, auto potion. Let's see. He's almost where I want him, but Let's give him concentrate. What does concentrate do? It makes it so you get 100 accuracy all the time. Perfect for watching a large multitude of job classes, especially with skills that have very low accuracy ratings, because it works on both magic and physical attacks. Let's change the job. For the sake of things. But first, okay, good. Let's give him the linen robe. I'm not giving him the benefit of nice stuff. There's a reason. But whatever. Let's set him up. Okay, poison. Frog, death, flare, under magic attack. Another neat thing. Ready, extra skill. Okay. The speed refers to how fast a spell can go, so how many turns it would take on average. The higher the number, the, I think the higher the number, the better it is. For the sake of things, yin yang magic, auto potion, and defense up. So we can gain MP often, that will do. My target job class is nearby as well. If you're wondering what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get Knight, Archer, Thief at level 4, along with Monk at level 4. So, if you're wondering what's up, that's what I was doing. Now, I'm trying to get the Oracle up a level for Frisk and Kara. You'll see why I did this soon enough. With that said, let's see what's in the store. I'll show what's in the store next part. Peace!